Hello, YouTube world. Repour this curbing that couldn't get done right the first time. So, getting everything staged out. The truck should be here in a few minutes, hopefully. Alright, we're ready. See if these guys are ready. You ready? You ready? Go!
Right around?
Nah, right here is alright. Here it comes. Plastic there. Lift it up to get it back. Extra, just scoop it right on out. And that fucking hose sucks. So do it all at the end once you get it all kind of leveled. I know you can't see hardly anything, but this stuff is just setting up super fast on us. No. we're just kind of rolling with it. To get it in. Uglies off the edge and get it all smooth to a nice curb. If you can, take your trowel and try and, I don't know what's going on there, but just kind of run it, see how I'm doing that. But mostly focus on getting it smooth, because the face is what's going to matter the most. These motherfuckers would have just stopped being lazy and hit these stakes down low. Good. But just try and take that time there and learn like how it feels, so you know. What's up, bud? What's up? I got nothing for you right now. Right here? It very well could be, but just watch it though. But just the, it very well could be.
Oh, concrete's getting, I mean, it's firming up.
Yeah. You're probably fucked there. You'll stamp it out. But don't be afraid. You know, give it a spread. What do you think of the color?
Looks dirty.
Looks dirty? You don't like it? Get her, Isaiah? It looks, yeah, I think that's as good as you can get on a 4-inch thing with forms and everything going against you. So. We get that little broom handle, the paint roller handle. Yeah, I know it's in the back of something. Yeah.